welcome to this simulation. Today I did a model of glass or air blast loading over the sandwich plate. You can see here, this is the plate. I use four composite light as a GFRP. This is the core made by foam, and this is two another GFRP lights. So if I click on animate, you can see the process of the explosion or air explosion over this panel. If I use Hessian damage criterion, you can see the upper plate. You can see that these lights have a huge damage, but the bottom light near almost is intact, you can see. And this is the foam effect, because the foam absorbed the detonation energy, and by a large deformation, you can see this is a large deformation in the foam part. You can see that if I use, for instance, stress, you can see the stress for foam. You can see that this is the foam, and this is the whole model. You can see that if I use the feature, we have a better view. And this is the Hessian damage criteria, you can see that. So if you need this file, you can come to my website. On my website there are many English articles. You can check and read them. This is, you can click on the this photo or purple option. This purple option is continue. So okay, this is the title, short explanation about the simulation and results. You can see that, and there are three important points here. The file contains CAI and English video file and step by step. The cost is $27. If you have Bitcoin, you can pay it with Rathpay payment code by clicking on this sign. And if you haven't it, you can pay it with PayPal. Before that, send me an email to this address, and then I will tell you about the purchasing process. Thank you for attention.